A skate and bike park at Victoria's Topaz Park could be one step closer to reality. City councillors are set to vote on these proposed designs for new skate and bike parks, as well as an artificial turf sports field on Thursday. Council last year agreed to spend nearly $8 million to construct the 3,000 square meter bike park at Topaz. If the design gets approved on Thursday, the project will move into the detailed design and construction phases.